grow well.
We celebrate your vision with praise and applause. Bring new light to a plight, a concept, or a cause. And we hope that your future will be bright. The moon and the stars, we reach with you tonight.
Next, we have Zoe Yates.
knock, knock, knock. Once Upon a Death by Maddie Dietzman and Amanda Weller. Sunshine Rotary, and our two that did a great community service film on the Suquamish that you see. Kelly Anders, Hannah Addison. And to end our show, what a better way with a film called Happiness by Luke Silman.
In this video, we will be interviewing several rowers and their connection to the novel The Boys in the Boat.
We will also talk to the Olympic Peninsula Rowing Association coach, and she will give you some cool worky tips on how to row.
And here we are with a familiar face, Emily Bundy.
I have been rowing for about a year and a half here at OPRA.
My favorite part about rowing is getting to go on the water and spend time with some cool people. I have learned lessons like sportsmanship and a lot of teamwork and determination, because it sometimes gets really hard when you're rowing for long distances. It does build on itself, but it's super fun, and I love when we get to go on the beautiful water here in Port Angeles. Yes, I have read The Boys in the Boat. It made me think about rowing a lot and show how it in college it's really, really hard.
My name is Emily April. I love being on the water and
how smooth the oars feel with the water, just the interaction with the water and feeling the water underneath the boat. It's an interesting thing to try to focus not on any one particular thing, not to get caught in the details, but just to feel the water and try to make small adjustments.
Hi, my name is Sophie Marchman. I find it very relaxing being on the water, and it's really good exercise.
My name is Deborah Swinford, and I'm the head coach here at Olympic Peninsula Rowing Club. I have been rowing for a long time. I started in college at Syracuse University, which is a Division I school, rowed competitively there for 4 years. Afterwards, I continued on, did some national level, world level rowing. Started coaching shortly after graduating from college, and I've been coaching on and off for years for club, college, and a lot of different teams. The thing that makes rowing unique is that it is technically difficult. You have to push yourself harder and further than you ever thought you could before. There's a team aspect in it where you have to work with a team. And the unusual thing about it is you have to be equal with those different type of members. It's not as if there is a star player and there's a bench. Everybody's in a boat. Everybody's rowing hard together. It's a whole unit to make the crew a successful one, which is extremely unique. With rowing, there's a couple main elements. One is technique, and there's a whole form and a sequence that you have to do. There's a recovery and a dry phase, and with that, there's even a catch and a release, lots of different technical aspects. You have to push yourself hard for most races in the spring at 2,000 meters, and in the fall, there are 3 miles. You start with a sprint, settle to the body of the race, and you basically finish again with a sprint. So it's a very challenging sport, and one that's hard on the body, and one that you really have to train hard, both mentally and physically, to do well in.
Shout out to everyone at Olympic Peninsula Rowing Association for helping us with this video.
And thank you for watching.
Don't forget our audience, Nikki.
Of course, you guys are all super cool.
Raymond Lansdowne, Guibus Dallas Galaxies, Star Wars.
Nikki, calm down!